Halloween is coming, my favorite holiday. I give my friends something special. Nestle bars. They're made with real milk chocolate. And in the spirit of the season, here's what Nestle is doing for me. I get a dollar refund with every two specially marked Nestle mini bags. And a dollar's worth of coupons at every specially marked Halloween pack. There are my friends now. You scared me.
Nestle bars.
Get real savings on real chocolate from Nestle.
Hallmark has the things to make Halloween a day of double things. Scare up some friends with spooky props, t-shirt and tails, and bop titty drop, cast a Hallmark spell that could turn for the worst, for mates, for mess, for being easy to hurt. With things from Hallmark, let's no bother when Halloween take deserves another. Look where Hallmark products lurk. You'll find things most frightening. This movie's Hallmark can make your Halloween enlightening.
Today's Duracell batteries still have up to 90% of their life. There's a date that proves it. So you've got nothing to be afraid of. Today's Duracell. With 3-year storage.
Numbskull, so call me at 1-900-909-2233 and you'll hear the funniest monster jokes like, what's a vampire's favorite sport? Basketball. Or the one about the ghoul who missed her mummy. You'll also find out how to get these scary street signs featuring my friends Dracula, Wolfman, and Frankenstein. It costs $2.45 for a 2-minute message, so ask your mom or dad if it's okay before you call 1-900-909-2233. I'm dying to make you laugh.
Hey, pretty funny movie, huh?
What are you, a nut? This is scary.
Scary? This isn't scary. If you want horror, you gotta go with the classics. Dracula, Frankenstein, the Wolfman.
Ooh.
Spooky, huh?
No, they're cool. I could send one to my mother.
You'd mail these? These are special edition. You're really starting to freak me out.
Special edition stamps now at the post office. Some stamps you just can't lick.
Now it's time for some news. Recently, it's been reported that Pennsylvania Senate candidate John Fetterman has called Joe Biden in to campaign for him in his race against Dr. Oz. As well, he wants advice on how to look like an elderly gravekeeper, like Dompe from Legend of Zelda: Ocarina of Time. Of course, Fetterman's wife wasn't too happy with the media's portrayal of him in an interview, but she does wish that her husband would sniff hair, just like old Joe. Recently, on this week, a long-running show that's long outlived its usefulness, Donna Brazile said that Joe Biden's playing a long game, and she's still for Biden, and still riding with Biden. Well, a long game for Joe Biden is like 5 minutes of Uno. Also, as far as riding with Biden, soon you're going to be walking, bitch. Also, it's been reported, all marijuana affairs will be going to a congressional joint committee. Dr. Jill Biden was recently heavily booed at a Philadelphia Eagles game. So I guess it's really true. The Eagles are so much better than the Eagles!
And the Eagles are so much better than the Eagles.
This is YRKS, Radar Future, Saline County, Illinois.
Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
The storage facility is underground beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect the trouble.
Thank you. This looks like Nikolai's work. Squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Ugh, you think this is over? Alright, here goes.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
What
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Over IT successfully generated.
What have we here?
Over IT removed.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. Jesus. These are tyrants.
Nemesis.
to begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
God's name is this place?
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Spot for you.
Good idea.
Watch it, you've got company.
Thank you.
second.
I have to get that vaccine back. Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! So incredible! The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now.
Okay.
power. Good riddance.
I'm not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
Oh, no! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah. The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Mr. Allen. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way.
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Thank you. Thank you.